To access the generic keywords, we need to activate the advanced mode by right-clicking over the panel on the gray area and choosing the advanced tab. After it's activated, we get access to the generic keywords section. The program will automatically add the generic keywords, therefore, you don't need to manually add them in your articles. However, you can add or change words in this area and even add words in your own language or one of your preference. In this area, you can also modify the generic keywords percentage, although I recommend no less than 50%. For more videos like this one, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and activate the notification button to learn about our upcoming videos.